Hey guys, Aaron here at the Anarchy Outdoors. We're excited. We're going to talk to you today a little bit about the Begara B14. If you've watched some of our other videos, we've talked about the 2020 being the year of the rimfire, and that's what we're seeing. We've got here two models of the B14. We have the carbon fiber barrel, and then we have the stainless barrel version with a few of our aftermarket parts on them, and kind of how we would go about setting them up. Right here, you can see we just entered the Remington Begara scope base world. We have a built-in bubble level in the back of our scope bases, so you can check your cant while you right before you shoot. So you can check your cant. Cant's very important for long-range shooting. So that's one product that we've developed for the Remingtons and Begaras. The other product is the bull handle. This bull handle is unique. It allows you to adjust it on this plane right here to exactly where you want it, so you can line it up exactly how you like it with your trigger finger for running the bolt. It's our adjustable bolt handle for the Begara B14s. We also have this great titanium muzzle brake for them. Everyone laughs because, why put a muzzle brake on a 22? Well, it just looks cool, and you can make the gun your own. And it makes it sound a little better. This muzzle brake is grade 5 titanium. It has a 0.9 OD, so you can see it matches the barrel flawlessly on this one. So this is that's one example. And then here we have the carbon fiber one. As you can see, again, the adjustable bolt handle. We designed this product solely based on the fact that the factory bolt handle was too far forward for my liking. I could not run the bolt at all. So this is designed to replace that, just to make me faster on the gun. And then again, we've got our scope base on here. We got an Athlon Midas Tac. We love this scope for 22 stuff. As we can see right here, guys, we have the carbon fiber barrel on this rifle. Can't talk today, guys, sorry about that. As you can see, our muzzle brake is slightly smaller than the OD, but it's really, really close. And we like these muzzle brakes. They're titanium, so they're not gonna rust or corrode like some of the stainless steel ones that you see out on the market. So far, we've shot these rifles a little bit. We've used mostly this stuff over here, SK Standard ammunition. They shoot acceptably well. We haven't done extensive testing. We are working on doing some testing on there. But yeah, there we go. We've got the B14s. As you can see over here, we've got long and short action Remington / Begara scope bases, and then our bolt handles for the B14, we have a black and a silver. And these are a few of the great little upgrades we have for these guys. Check it out. Let us know what you think. If you have ever used one of these, let us know. Thank you guys for taking the time to watch our video. Like and subscribe, and everything you see on this table is available at anarchyoutdoors.com.